Sammy, it's Mr. Crane. Are you in here?
Please don't hurt me!
Easy, kid. Hey, it's all over. You all right?
My dad got hurt. He said he was becoming like the other sick people, and that he couldn't protect me anymore. He said if I came out of the cabinet, he would hurt me, but that once he was sick, I'd be safe, because he wouldn't remember I was in there.
Your dad saved your life.
Where is he?
Sammy, he's gone.
I wish I could have stayed.
Troy, it's Crane.
Go ahead.
I got a little boy here. He's been through a rough ride. He could use some spoiling.
I'll have someone there in 5 minutes.
Can we get him back to his mother at the tower?
I'll take him there myself if I have to.
Thanks, Troy.